I'm an arrow, can you stop me? I can go wherever I want be. I'm the fire, can you tame me? I will stand out and catch you slowly. I feel like a hurricane going round and round in my veins. Yeah, you try this time and time again. You can push me out of my lane, my lane.
Thank you to Simon and to Darren for all of their help in building our dream boat. This is fantastic. Thank you to Matt. Matt took us sailing on Paradox 15 years ago from here, and it was the most expensive sailing trip I've ever been on in my life, because that was the start of the dream of building a Dazcat. So it's great to be here. It's lovely to see so many people come and see this boat launch, which is a sign of what Dazcat is all about. It's great to be part of this family. So, with that, away we go. Hooray! Hooray! Come on, Ed. Don't ever let it go.
builders and designers. How are you feeling out here looking at your beautiful boat?
Couldn't be much better, could it? I think we're very happy.
New Dazcat 1295. Yes, we're absolutely delighted with the way she's sailing at the moment. She's tacking beautifully, the best tacking Dazcat ever, pointing very high. No deacceleration through the tacks. We did a 2 second tack, which for a cruising boat is just unbelievable, really. The new centralised engines, very, very happy with that and the way she's performing. Very, very, very fast, nimble, agile. The new hull shape of the bows, new bow profiles are working very nicely. New rocker line, again, is working beautifully. She's very, very quiet when she's sailing. Very minimum drag on the hulls, so effortless and exciting. Can't wait to get her on the race course and show everyone what she's all about. We'll be right back.